Right now we're in the heart of summertime. We're in July, ground gets hard. So what I do right now is I come in for the second time and I aerate the lawn. This will allow the roots to get deeper in the soil, the nutrients to get deeper also. It allows the water to get down there. Very healthy, very good thing to do to the lawn. And remember, your lawn starts with your root. So this aeration, it's gonna allow everything to get down to the root, and that's where it needs to be.